No, baby, actually, it's not a hand fan, it's my Christmas list.
Christmas list?
Let's have it.
More shoes?
Yes, of course, more shoes.
What are the ones I got for you likes to be in your birthday?
Baby, they're already old.
More handbags?
Yes.
And you put a Versace?
That is what is raining now.
More clothes!
Stop complaining. When are you going to get them for me?
Okay, I will get it for you next week.
Hell no. I need it like now.
Now?
Yes, now.
If you see the list of things my girlfriend wrote for me that I'm going to wear for her this Xmas, more shoes, more clothes, more before, all more designs that I bought for her 2 months ago during her birthday.
This is not a problem. 95% of guys break up with their girlfriend during that Xmas time. Break up with her. Even self, I broke up with my girl this last week.
Birthday, not your birthday.
Okay, you want me to be reading Bible, right?
Of
Bible.
Course.
Okay, no problem. I'm going to read Bible. I'll read Bible.
But are you not happy?
I'm going to read the Bible now. I'll read Bible. No,
are you angry?
I'll read Bible.
Are you not going to eat anything this Christmas?
Eat?
Of course.
See, you're not any serious. You're not serious. We are going to read the Bible. In fact, we are going out 40 days and 40 nights fasting and praying, okay?
40 what? In my own house!
You
are a liar! You think here is monastery? You must look for me! You are sitting on my house! You are sitting on my bed! Under my roof! You must be joking! You are not serious!
You want it!
You must look for me! This is Christmas!
You must look
for
me! God!
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to wish you a happy Christmas and a prosperous new year from Pico Juice Dusty Fan and Franco family.